As you can see in the video, Manchester City players like Grealish and Kelvin De Bruyne are warming up to face Mark versus Wolfsburg. In this video, as you can see, Grealish is nodding and is slowly walking to the corner kick flag, and he just did a shoulder check and just showed Kelvin De Bruyne in the eye. As you can see, the village is going to take the corner kick from Manchester City, and he decided to pass the ball to Kelvin De Bruyne. And Kelvin De Bruyne passed to another Manchester City player. In this clip, Kelvin De Bruyne get the ball and go to the Manchester City corner kick flag, and he's thinking how to kick the ball. Corner kick. Just look around and see the Manchester City players. And Jack Willis comes over to help Kelvin De Bruyne for the shot. Corner kick. And Kelvin De Bruyne shoulder check again. And he passed the ball to the Manchester City players at the kick. And this point, Manchester City attack was the tactical.